The task ahead is terrible, and weakness cannot be tolerated. As time wore on, her wild policy of self-experimentation grew intolerable. She quaffed all manner of strange fungi, herbs, and concoctions, intent on gaining some insight into the horror we both knew to be growing beneath us. The change in her was appalling, and no longer able to stomach it, I sent her to live in the Weald, where her wildness would be welcomed. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Promise of safety. Eradicated. Advantage. Give them no quarter. A momentary abatement. Cursed champion falls. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Such a burden of finery risks life and limb. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Precision and power. massive bubbling. Her death by inches. A devastating blow. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Ornaments, neatly ordered, lovingly admired. Impressive. A singular strike. Decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Twisted and maniacal. A slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Masterfully executed. Mm-hmm. obvious injury. Palpable fear. The ground quakes. Poisoned. The way is still blocked, but less people will be eaten. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.